right clinch position, clinch. But I don't stay here. As soon as I feel that dropping, you have to use kosodachi, pull this back, and this one down. So from here, if I add the kick to this, right, then I can break his groin. Right, this is perfectly positioned there for his groin. Yeah, I don't even have to see his groin, I know where it is. It's right down the center of his back. Yeah? I know where his back is, bang, I know where his groin is, right? So when I kick and then drop, right, I know exactly where he is. From here, I hit, or if I hit and he wants to defend, catch, yeah, I can pull and work on this one. Basic clinch position, but I don't stop. Break, yeah, and I roll. Right, two, and if I push through here, yeah, I get that. It's very uncomfortable for him. I can come in, push, bring back.